Did you know that the compass wasn't invented for navigation? Around 200 BC in ancient China, the first known compass was actually used for divination and fortune-telling. It took centuries before European explorers during the Age of Discovery adapted it for navigation. Fun fact, early compasses weren't even used for finding direction. They were used to align buildings and structures with the cardinal directions.